Columbia. I think it's one of them. Oh, that mission we couldn't do before that really. Oh no, it's this. Oh shit, go. What's even believe that? Oh shit, there we go. Oh, it's all choppy HP. Ooh, cut you down to size. Shit. You, that bastard was shooting me. Boot! Kill. Oh, follow me. Put it in there, Pearl, come and join you. Ooh. Oh, they're doing that vibration. Oh. Using rifle 15. Oh, gotta get there. Oi there, cheers mate, thanks. Thank you. Right, where are we heading to, mate? Oh, you're that way. So I'll boss you. Is it? Oh right, here it is. I don't think it was shooting me. Just one second, mate. It's got to try and wrap this up root. Oh, God's sake.
So, going directly after Kallus kind of blew up in our faces.
We need to be looking at the bigger picture. We want to protect the Vale. We first and foremost need to protect the Cloud Ark.
Rohan, I think we're still a little fuzzy here. What exactly is the Cloud Ark?
It's our city's network, our infrastructure. Our people, our defenses, everything depends on it.
And what we're doing now is stopping the Vex from siphoning energy from the Cloud Arch reactor. We do that, the Vale's safe, the Neo-Muni are safe. Bing, bang, boom. Starter eaters on Rohan.
Make your way to the Cloud Arch reactor. We'll head to the central power junction. Once you cycle the system, we'll be able to return power to the reactor.
We're on it.
Just a bit, mate, aren't they? What's the book off it? Cool. That was pretty good, mate. With you. I guess we're gonna go through here, okay. We're gonna knock out first, I think, or. They're out the Vex, okay. Like a wave of X coming anytime soon. There's some mist. Over there, mate. It's about over there. Oh, this way. Oh, cool. So we're going to bring more Vex out. Is that one nearly done? Oh. A few more on the old fusion rifle.
Just
a few more on the sword, cool.
If the Cloud Ark is lost, what does that mean for the Neo Muni?
All our citizens have uploaded their consciousness into the Cloud Ark. No Cloud Ark means lights out for everyone in Neo Muna.
Ah. So it's bad. Got it. That's another one of those pockets of darkness energy. Can we get a closer look?
Long distances. Like that. Oh shit. No, didn't quite make it.
Like you're pulling on some kind of invisible ropes. I'm detecting those sources as a concentration of energy coming from a common source. It's got to be the Veil. Like some sort of magnetic field all around Neo Muna. Let's keep an eye out for more of those.
Stuck in a bit of level there. Cool. Let's hope they got them things done. That's fusion rifle. I can change my fusion rifle over. Great. So I can be gun over from fusion rifle to a bit better. I've got to come back in with a hard shot. Cool. Enough.
Guardian, I'm almost at the central power junction. Ready to blast this power back to the cloud arc once you've cycled the system.
Hold on. These Vex are short-circuiting voluntarily. Ah, okay. You'll have to clean up those Vex confluxes before heading to the reactor.
We haven't observed this kind of behavior before. Hope you're taking notes, Nimbus.
On the headless robot dance? Yeah, I've seen it before. It's gotta be a way for them to create a gateway to the cloud arc. Or express themselves emotionally. I can say honestly.
Oh, cool.
This station's power output is unbelievable. Earth was decades away from technology like this, even during the Golden Age.
The Cloud Arc needs a lot of juice. Like we said earlier, it supports all the Neo-Mooney, the city's defenses,
and
the Vale's defenses. Once we get that power, we'll have all the backup we need to take back the Vale from Kallus.
Oh, sugar.
That's good. We're going to need all the help we can get.
I'll get on the bloody thing. I'm just going to get on this thing. Where the Titan jump, it just hovers up in the air so much. There we go. Radio, come in and find you, mate. So better completed. Oh shit.
It's escaping. Wait, why did it leave?
Weird. Something's wrong. Keep going, but keep an eye out.
Do you go out that way or is it this way, Matt? I don't know, mate. Is it the... Oh, it's that way. Okay. They got around somewhere. Where are they? Swap my heavy weapon over to something a bit more magical. Heavy machine gun, a bit better. Hey there, Pro. Nice one. Cheers, mate.
I'm in place, and I can see you're coming up to the reactor. Stop the Vex from siphoning the station, and we're golden.
Look at that, mate, nice one.
Something still siphoning power. Look around for any remaining Vex influence.
That's it!
Power cycling. Once it's back on, it'll be running the Cloud Arc.
Something feels off here. That was a little too easy.
Awesome, a chest over here, mate. Cool. What about Shimbobs? Is that one? Quite handy. Cool. Nope. Use this one as well. 9. Boom, at 1684 at the minute, mate. What's yours? mods.
Yep.
Upgrade mods. Never mind.
What do you say we expedite that exit, folks? I got Shadow Legion on my tail.
Oh, right, found a way to break out the building. Oh, right, okay, found a way out the building. Okay. Then level, aren't we?
Get out of there, Guardian. It's a trap.
There, mate.
Let's get yourself out of there.
Okay, and that's a bomb.
Mapping an escape route.
Oh, it's up. They're up top, I think, mate. Oh, I think we have to, Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, I think we can go up top, mate. Oh, yeah. Nice. Oh, there we are, mate. Nice one. Oh shit. Oh, that's when you got it, mate.
More of those paracausal strands. They're probably the best chance we've got to get out of here.
Oh, sugar. Got shots of an all. Straight into the blades. Got sliced and dashed and shine. Oh, you're there, mate. But you're... Oh, you... Where's it put you? Are you there, mate? Cool. Oh, it's just at the top, mate. Oh, shit! Didn't I get... I mean, it's that... You jump forward with that blade thing, you just you chop yourself off really quite badly. I need to go back up to the top and get that, I don't see what I was. Oh, it's yeah, L1 I think it is. Oh, we are R1. Oh, I'm back down again. Ah, it's up there. Oh shit! Guardian, ah, bollocks! Did it again. Bombs. Killed myself.
The Shadow Legion are trying to lock us in. Guardian's remapping the escape route.
Oh shit! Oh shit, got me. Chip ready, pal. Hey there, mate, got you. Oh, I'll get you, mate, I thought I got you. Please go.
Okay, we need to get out of here fast. I found a way out. We're going up.
Oh, maybe that's damn it, I flush you. Is it what on the bottom? Oh, this way, mate. I see you. Try and find out who's up there, mate. Should have gone a completely different way, hasn't it? Oh shit, we got blown up. I got blown up. That's a bit, I'm not sure what though. What if we go down this way? There, you got this one, mate. Oh. Okay, mate, come back down again. That's this way, mate. Me, mate.
Going up. Stop.
Okay, mate, you got it. Yes, yeah, so this one, you got it, mate. That's one. Wee-hee!
Now right.
Left and right. Ah, that's right. Oh, hey, mate. Way! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! The boss out of space. That's cool, I like that. Enjoyed that. That was a lot of fun. Ooh, 69, so that's gonna be nice.
Paracausal superposition? Like magnetic poles.
You've been busy. Well?
For so long, we saw dark and light as antagonists. We believed we were the champions of the good because we wielded the light. If these are not moral forces, if they are not opposites, what are they? At its root, the traveler is a terraformer, a gardener. It generates natural life, physical transformation at a molecular scale across whole planets. This should have been our first hint. The domain of the light is the domain of the physical. Darkness then is revealed in many facets. Dreams and nightmares, emotions, pain, memory. The nature of Strand confirms this line of thinking. Darkness is something entirely apart from light. A paracausal union, conjoining intangible conscious realities, discursively linking to...
You're talking about the River of Souls.
River?
Yeah, it's a story we tell kids on Neptune.
A nursery rhyme?
Sort of. Since before history, there's been this raging river. In the story, some try to divert the river, others try to build a dam, but nothing stops it. Lots of people have believed that we either sink in the water or learn to swim.
Don't we?
See, that's the real wild part. We are the river.
And empowered by it, it would seem.
You
No. I think I know of a place where we can find some of that power.
Intriguing. Cool. It was about to Nimbus. Yes, hey, mate. Oh. Yeah, but there, mate. Oh, with that big bloody tank. Oh shit. Oh shit. Go that way, mate. Oh shit. Yep, tried as well. We both pegged it. I'm fine. You behind me, mate. You up? I'm going the wrong way. I'm going the wrong way, aren't I? Oh, that chest. The open and shop. Run away, run away. Where are they, mate? Legging it all the way. I wonder if they went over the edge. Cool.
I talked with Osiris. Okay. You know, he gives off uptight museum volunteer vibes, but he's a nice guy when you catch him one-on-one. He got me thinking, which is a compliment I can give very few people. There's a place nearby you two might find useful for your strand stuff. I'll get you the coordinates. Speaking of compliments, you never fail to amaze me, you know that? Mm. Everything that's come at us, you're just like, bam, pew, pushabat, cow. And suddenly whatever's coming at us ain't coming at us anymore. And you just keep doing it like it's nothing. Wow. The first time Rohan told me I did a good job, I'd given up hoping for it, and by the time I got it, I didn't need it. In hindsight, I think he did that on purpose, but whatever. I promised myself I'd do it different when I took over. The old man might think compliments go straight to your head. But if that helps you strandify and us take down Kallus, by all means, let it go to your head, shoulders, knees, and toes.
What's up? Lovely bubbly. Oh yeah, he's got some more bits. Something silly, nice. We'll grab mods again. So, mate. Ooh, what are all the postman? Bunch, that's decent. Some good, cool stuff. Weaponry. On the voyage mission, okay. With solo for a change. I'm Jumps, is it? Radio, mate. You jump there, mate. Are you, are you there? Are you there, mate? Oh, you're about to go on Sparrow. Ah, you jump off before it lands. Otherwise it blows up on you. Where you down, mate? Can't find where you are. Where you there? Bumped in it again. Oh, it's on my Sparrow, mate. There we go. Keep yourself sort of there. I jumped off it by accident again. I have it jumping off the damn thing. Oh, 1690. Well, you have to get some more from bench, mate. Oh, no problem, mate.
So, Nimbus, want to fill us in on where we're headed?
There's this place where Cloud Striders go. A place to be alone, meditate, pray. If the old bird's theory holds up, should be a Megasaurus to strand there.
Let's hope it's larger than the ones you've seen thus far.
You can see them? Wait, wait a minute! Hang on, so you've got resurrection, we jumps, and the ability to win this thing in the fabric of existence. Why do I gotta kill you one of those ghosts?
Why that one is better though. Alright, I'm on the way, mate. Sitting down. Get him right down.
The other side of the darkness. How come we've never encountered these sources before?
The old bird thinks it's like a stink cloud the veil leaves behind.
I said it's a similar type of byproduct. To use a different analogy.
I think you're doing all right, mate.
If we are all part of this river of souls. How do we direct?
No, not properly, boss. The proper bosses. But we'll get my charms out, of course.
You don't direct anything. You just flow.
Okay, the strand source. Okay, nearby strand sources. Okay. Okay, we'll try that, matey. See what we can find. I'm back out again. So there's something up here. Hey, over there, mate. Oh, yeah.
There, another strand source.
Well, what are you waiting for? Let's begin.
Oh, okay, I get up, actually.
Let's see how quickly you can dismantle them.
Yeah, I couldn't quite get up either. Fine. Can't find me. All right. Oh.
Originating in linked consciousness.
Yeah. If we control. Oh shit, let's plug this up in. To the, bugger. The cable. Oh, sorry. The cable out. Leave it low. Well, over here, then, over here, mate. Oh, here we go.
need a breather.
Now is the time to lean into using Strand, not back away from it. You can't effectively train if you don't push past your limits.
Just don't burn yourself out. This is only one battle. We've got a whole war to fight.
A war we cannot win without this power well in hand.
Power to green. Me in the green. Push your lead. Oh, you're looking a bit peaky. Good and proper. Oh, that's where is he? They got cool with all that. You could be a superhero. Oh shit! No, Steve! Oh! I clung on to you! I said they clung on to you, I was clinging on to looking for that ball, weren't I? I said they clung on to you, unfortunately, for some reason, it just. They're latching onto that ball thing to hang me across it, so it's onto you.
All that swinging around, that is. Wow, that is.
Oh,
really
get it, mate.
Ah, yeah. How could Callus possibly overcome your rope?
All right. Oh, this is new for the time being. Oh yeah. You got that one, mate, haven't you? Ah. Oh, shoot, I realised I had to throw it, let me press the wrong one. Oh, I pressed it wrong. Wrong bloody time, didn't I? Okay, I'm like a bloody... like a cauliflower, but I threw it the wrong bloody time, didn't I? Like a right Norna. There we are. You may as well make it up, mate. It's still waking me up.
Those nodes are oracles, multi-purpose access points to the Nexus. Likely, they're taking in as much Strand data as they possibly can. What happens when you give them more than they can handle?
This is the place.
Whoa, this is... wow.
Good. Now the true training can begin.
Ah. Yeah, made the crossbow. Oh, you're there, bro. Wait for you to come and join me when you're ready.
Let's go.
Destroy them crystals, aren't we, to take out the bad guy. Get some of those orbs. Oh shit. No, watch me footage. You got the better of me. Around, mate. Oh. Nothing about them, isn't there? Cool.
You're hitting a wall with Strand.
Oh shit.
Stacking up.
I don't understand. You've got more power, more practice. Hasn't this done anything to condition you?
Back in action.
Hit them again. Hold nothing back.
Oh, there's one here, mate. I guess so. Is there any more crystals up about? Is he? It's probably gonna throw him at this guy. I'm at him, I'm not sure. There. Oh, you got it, mate. Just him. Thank you. think we got to, oh, it's something at the top, mate. No, it's up north. Oh, no, it's not. I thought it was at the top. Oh, it's something at the top, mate, at the very top of the thing. I didn't realise it's up at the top. I thought it was, we've got to try to hit him with it, and we... Ah. I'm going to go to the very top. That's one, mate, you got it? Oh, you got the other one? Missed him again. Oh, so is it the, not the green energy core, is it? It's a different one, isn't it? It's a red one, isn't it? Oh, it's up there, isn't it? The bloody crystal. Looking for it, it's over there. Got it, mate. Oh, got a green one, not a red one. Just not looking around at all. Oh, I'm looking around at a crystal. Oh, got it, mate. Oh, the red one. Oh, shit. I've dropped it. I had it. You got it, mate. Cool. Oh, I'm getting busted the hell out.
Don't strain for the energy. Drop the energy and just let it blow through you. Now that thing is in the next package. Nicely done.
Yes. That was a challenging fight, but you pulled through.
Oh,
we cannot afford any faltering when facing Kallus. We should be able to wield Strand without strain. We're still missing something, but what? I must think. We can discuss this more later.
Strands without strain. Oh, Strand. Ah. Yeah. Cool. It's got power, isn't it? I like it. It's different to the other one. Oh, cutscene.
What is this attraction? Sagira, could you run some scans? Oh, right.
Am I interrupting?
Rohan, I've been pondering the veil's paracausal effects on ghosts. I know I haven't been the easiest guest in your city.
Pain is not a hindrance. Simply reminds us we're still breathing. Still fighting. They're going to attempt a leap. We have to stop them.
Ooh, Link. Did all right, mate. Did all right, Captain. Yo. Sounds good, mate. Sounds good. Gotta sort me thing out as well, my inventory. I've Oh sure mate, yeah, no problem at all. Oh sure. Oh, it is a bit, mate. Oh, if I was going to tower first, I'm going to head to the, yeah, sure, cool, because I don't mind having a, yeah, that's what makes it all, definitely. It's all shit upgraded, Oh, got a lot of stuff to upgrade. You know, too. Oh, cool. Had a thing as well.
Checking.
We do, don't we?
Check.
Do a lot of infusing.
Ah, should we begin then? Some of these files are older than the city itself. But that can't be right.
Sure.
Oh, sure, that's it all, isn't it?
Stay out of sight.
Right, that's all good, Moddies. Okay, we want great mods. Yo. Oh, cool, how much? Quite a bit of stuff. Awesome.
Solving problems out in the world, huh? Good for you.
That's a lot of fuse. I've got these.
Don't stop fighting. We all appreciate it. What do you think?
Infuse these ones. 07. 02, this is fine. We're keeping up to 1700 now. Come on, we're getting close.
I can help you.
Do you know what that's? These are 701. I'm gonna go for that one. Little bits around, got enough room to put them in.
Interesting little old file. Hardly any encryption at all. I'll have to investigate later.
Oh.
I think I have something you like. Let's find out.
Yeah, good. I really forgot a few of the other ones. Both about them. What is it? The cost of armor.
Why isn't the Vanguard sending us into combat? We're ready.
This war is a complicated algorithm, to be certain.
We need a rest.
Oh. I think we're doing all right, Captain. Overall, we're doing all right. Let's take a doing infusion or something. Like that one, 6798.
Circumstances change, but the data remains always.
Adam 16. Two. Well, that's a good one. Yeah, let's infuse. Who's this? I want. Oh! Not looking bad there, mate. Not looking bad at all. That's good stuff. Oh, so what's your light level now, matey? Oh, nice. Oh, cool. Yeah, same here, I've got 1699 at the minute, so I'm just one off, so. Oh, it's not getting there, aren't we, mate? Oh, cool. Oh, man, I'm sad. Oh, shit. Not really, we've done a great deal, but that'd be alright. Oh, man. Oh, slow down a bit. So I'll sign out, mate, but I'll catch you tomorrow, mate. Or later on today. Cool. Oh, no, mate. Cheers, Ant. Oh, easy, matey. Take care, dude.